Hi everyone, I'm Alicia in Frespatau, I'm in Rome, in Via Ferrogna, in the neighborhood of Motiliburtini Pietralata. We are in the first floor with an elevator. Here you can find some bus that bring you to the station Tiburtina. 10-minute walk, you can find the metro B, Motiliburtini. There's a lot of supermarket there, some shops, you can find everything here. So let's check the house. There is the entrance door there, with some storage. And now the bedroom number one, the kitchen, the bedroom number two, another bedroom, a bathroom, another bathroom. In the bedroom number one, there is a wardrobe, some storage, a TV, the desk, a lot of window there, and some beds at tables, a single bed, and the shelves. We can see the view of the bedroom. You can find the courtyard view. As you can see, it's really quiet. This room is very spacious. Okay. Now let's check the bathroom with a mirror, the sink, the bidet, a vusi, other storage there. Okay. Now let's check the kitchen. The kitchen has the fridge, two sinks, some cupboards, two dining table, and some storage there. The oven there, the stove. Okay. And there is a balcony. And this balcony, as you can see, is really big. And the view is the courtyard. Okay. Now, as you can see, there is another wardrobe there, built in the wall. The bedroom number two, with the single bed, some wardrobe, some shelves, a desk with a chair, other storage, a mirror. And this is the room that have the balcony, the same of the kitchen. The bedroom number three is not ready yet. And now that's the bathroom with the sink, with the mirror, the shower, and the vusi, and the bidet. Okay, this shower is big, I think. Okay. As you can see, it's a big apartment. So you can stay there in maximum of 5 persons. So if you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us on spotam.com. Ciao!